I stumbled onto the Sam Shepard story after watching the movie The Fugitive, the remake with Harrison Ford, with my dad. And he was the person who told me that, in fact, this was based on an actual case. So I read about the Sam Shepard murder case, and suddenly, you know, bingo. You know, there you have it. This remains one of the great unsolved mysteries in American legal history. With the Shepard story, you have the story of a marriage and a mysterious murder that you can research until you're cross-eyed, and yet you cannot really arrive at a conclusion about Shepard's guilt or innocence that doesn't require you to make your own imaginative leap or your own judgmental leap. And so I felt like I'd stumbled onto a character who perfectly embodied this mysterious aspect about marriage, which is that love and hate are so inextricably intertwined.